At the beginning of the film, a young woman named Danny is shown. She and her father are caught in a snowstorm one day. Others were also caught up in the snowstorm. There was a lot of activity going on. Danny is taken to the forest by her father to be hidden. Her father goes to save others despite Danny's objections. In the meantime, something attacks Danny's father. He perishes there. Danny is terrified after discovering her father's death. In the meantime, a wild animal is chasing her. Danny falls while running and gets faint. Danny finds herself on a hospital bed when she awakes. Her hands were tied there. Due to the doors being locked and seeing cameras, Danny starts shouting. Then a doctor comes to meet Danny and tells her while opening her hands, all the people in your area have been dead due to the snowstorm. Danny is the alone survivor among them. Danny was not ready to accept this. She tells that night a wild animal followed me. Hearing this, the doctor gives Danny her father's necklace. Later, she tells Danny, actually you are a mutant. There are many mutants like you, you have to live with them here. Until she discovers her powers and learns to control them. Even Danny doesn't know anything about her powers. Danny was given her room where she will be under observation. The next day, Danny meets other mutants. The mutants with whom she has to live in this facility. At first, Ron is shown she has the power to change into a wolf. Now she was under stress. From when the priest tried to end her while considering her the witch. Then it is told about Ilyana. She used to carry a purple dragon hand puppet with her all the time. Ilyana has the power to travel in different directions while using teleportation power. Ran's friend is shown, he belongs to a rich family. He has the power to absorb solar energy and can use it. Later, Ilyana's friend is shown he came from a coal mining family. He has the power to fly at a jet speed while using thermochemical energy. After the introduction, the doctor says to Ilyana, to show the whole facility to Danny. Coming to the garden, Ilyana forces Danny to run. Now because there wasn't any visible barrier, so she tries to run from there. Moving at a far distance, she collides with an invisible wall. Due to it, she falls and her nose starts bleeding. Now she runs towards Ilyana in anger. Ilyana has the power to teleport. She disappears and Danny gets depressed and goes to commit suicide in the church. At the same time, Ran arrives. She stops Danny to commit suicide. Danny sees Ilyana's friend coming downside. He was using his mutant powers while tying himself strongly. Ran tells Danny about her friend. He has to work with his father in mines unwillingly. At night when Danny was sleeping, she sees that night's dreams. The night when her father died means the snowstorm night. There was an energy movement in Danny. Then Ilyana's friend is shown in the laundry room. He was hearing voices from the washing machine. He finds himself in a mine when he goes and checks. All we are doing was mining and his father was also there. Suddenly, everyone attacks him. He gets scared because of it. He uses his powers. The next day, Danny asks Ran about the body mark while taking shower. Ran refuses her to tell anything. There is a fight between Danny and Ilyana at night. Ilyana attacks Danny with her powers. Meanwhile, the doctor stops them. She locks them in separate cells. Danny hears Ilyana's voice. Ilyana was thinking about the smiley man because she was afraid of him. Danny sees a vision in which a huge beast attacks her. After it, when the camera wasn't working, the doctor comes to Danny's cell. She notices blood on Danny's body. The next day, the doctor tells Danny while taking her blood sample, you are new mutants. New mutants are more dangerous and powerful than other mutants. They are powerful because they have no control over their power. That is why this facility is made, so they will be trained to control their powers. They will also be treated here as well. The other mutants take Danny to a room. They play games one by one with the help of the lie detector. It was the device to catch anyone's lie. When it was Ilyana's turn, Danny asks her why she come here to this facility. Ilyana tells, I have taken the life of 18 people with my power. After it, the doctor is shown keeping an eye on them secretly. During the meeting, Ilyana's friend becomes furious at the doctor. He leaves the meeting. Their mood suffers as a result. Ilyana gets an idea to make the mood better. She mixes something in the doctor's tea. She is sleeping soundly. After it, all the mutants start doing parties. Ran transports Danny to a room via air ventilation. They see the rain on the invisible barrier. Ran's friend hears someone's voice from the pool. When he checks, he finds Ilyana there. Ran's friend also moves with Ilyana for swimming. Now they were swimming together. Ran's friend tells Ilyana about his friend, I burned my friend with my hands mistakenly. That's why my best friend died. Ilyana asks him to forget all this. She asks him to do swimming again. Ilyana disappears from there. It is shown Ilyana was actually in her room when Ran's friend is searching for Ilyana. His best friend's dead body arrives. He gets scared because of it. He also loses control of his powers. Meanwhile, the doctor awakes. He saves Ran's friend at the exact time. After being saved, Ran's friend blames Ilyana for all this. He says, "Ilyana has tried to kill me." The doctor makes him understand Ilyana was in her room, not in the pool. Now, because Ilyana has given sleeping pills to the doctor again locks Ilyana in the cell. After it, Danny's treatment starts. The doctor gives Danny some injections to know her powers and to make her relax. With it, she also asks her some questions. Danny again sees that night's visions. Ilyana also sees Smiley Man's drawing. The priest also attacks Ran, whom she was afraid of. They all go to Ran while hearing her wolf voice. At that time, Ilyana discovers Danny's powers. It means this is all happening because of Danny. She feels Danny is playing with people's fear going in their minds. Because they were all watching who they were scaring. That's why Ilyana attacks Danny in anger. She takes her in her own made separate dimension. While using her unknown power, Danny brings a smiley face on her face from which Ilyana was afraid, and seeing it she gets scared. The doctor arrives and makes Ilyana normal. Danny picks up the puppet of Ilyana and goes to give her. Here they start talking. Danny asks Ilyana about the dimension. Ilyana tells her, "I have made my separate world to get rid of the smiley man." The doctor is shown who was given orders from her soldiers to end Danny. Because they discover Danny's powers are so powerful. Dangerous as well because she creates hallucinations while using people's fear. To complete this order, the doctor takes Danny into a room. Ran isn't convinced of the doctor's intentions. That's why she informs everyone about it. Meanwhile, they hear a song's voice coming from Ilyana's room. Meanwhile, the door changes. The smiley man appears when the door opens, the biggest fear of Ilyana. He attacks them. Ilyana and her friend try to escape from the smiley man. Ran successfully saves Danny while attacking the doctor. The doctor runs and they all were trying to escape while using their powers. After it, they gathered at a place. They discover they have to end the invisible barrier's source to escape. It means the doctor. When they find the doctor after searching, she imprisons everyone with her power. Here she reveals herself, "You were taken here for treatment so that we will use your mutant powers. We should keep the weapons here." Seeing the dangerous mutant power of Danny, the doctor again tries to end her. Meanwhile, a massive beast arrives and eats the doctor. This beast was Danny's fear and it has come here while following Danny like others. Fear was there. It comes here to save Danny and to kill Danny. They all use their powers. Ilyana fights with the beast with a machete. After some time, Ilyana's friend also joins this fight. Ran and her friend take Danny into a church to protect her so she will awake soon. And will end the hallucination while controlling her powers. Meanwhile, the huge beast arrives and attacks them. Being faint, Danny finds herself in the soul world. She meets her father, who encourages her not to be afraid of the beast. It is discovered that night Danny's father and the villagers died due to Danny's power. Because she had no idea about her powers then, she doesn't know how to control her powers. Her father asks her to fight back this time. Danny awakes. She faces her fear means that beast. Gradually, she controls it. Finally, the beast vanishes, and they are released from the facility. They leave together and travel a long distance. This is where the film ends.